Hi guys, so today we're going to learn how to knit this project. The box dimensions are 8 by 8 by 4 inches. We'll be using Red Heart with Love yarn, colors black and white, and we will be using size 8 circular needles, 16 inches. We will start with the black yarn first. And we will cast on 120 stitches. Make sure your stitches are straight. Continue to knit in a circle for one row with the black yarn. After you finish this row, I will show you what to do next. Okay guys, so after you finish the first row with all knit stitches with the black yarn, you need to slip one, and then you need to knit 5 with the white yarn. And slip one again, knit 5 with the white yarn. Keep doing the same thing for the entire row, and then I'll show you what to do next. On the next row, slip one and purl 5. Slip one, purl 5. Slip one, purl 5. Do the same thing for this row and 2 other rows. And then I'll show you what to do next. Now knit all the stitches for 2 rows with the black yarn. Slip off 4 stitches. Knit 5 with a white yarn. Slip slip off one stitch, knit 5 with a white yarn, slip off one stitch, knit 5 with a white yarn, repeat for the entire row, and then I'll show you what to do next. Slip off one, purl 5. Slip off one, purl 5. Repeat this for this row and 2 other rows. Okay guys, so now that we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rows of bricks and 1 row of all knit stitches with a black yarn, it's time to finish this project. So we will knit the first one and then we will knit 2 together for the entire row. Okay guys, when you get to this point, grab the first stitch, put your needle through it, yarn over, pull it through, knit, expand your last stitch, put your work through it, tighten your yarn, and now you can cut your yarn and loose ends, and then take your box, put your work over it, want it to be permanent, you can glue it. So this is a very easy project. It can be done in a couple of hours. It can be used on a round box as well, because it doesn't have a bottom, as long as you have the right amount of stitches. Okay guys, so this is how the finished project looks like. I hope you guys like it. Thank you so much for watching. Please share and subscribe.